go get some coffee from Starbucks.
But you never drink during the day.
I never drink during the day. So it's kind of weird for me.
Your name is Matt.
It's my second personality. Let's test it out with the taste test. I'll call Derek. Derek should answer his phone.
Yo, what up, brother?
What up? Where you guys at? How far are you guys away? They were
like an hour. Probably like an hour. 45 away. Maybe 2 hours. I think I'm going to
Cape
Town. We'll meet up there for the photo shoot.
Do you have any, like... No?
No, yeah. We can go find directions inside, maybe.
Alright, later. Fuck, Cade's house. Damn it, what the fuck?
Like, why didn't they tell you this before?
I don't know. The fucking idiots. Hey. All these people are here for the final switch show. Check out all those people.
So that fucking show.
Air?
Yeah, the new MacBook thing comes out. That's probably what it's for. We gotta go to the Apple iStore to get directions to the manager's house because we don't know where it is.
Yeah. How gay is that? First they tell me,
all right, we'll meet you on Walnut Creek. Oh, wait, we have to go to the manager's house, Bruce. Fuck them.
So we got there. Once we got there, we saw Cade Walter.
Where are you going?
Keep it going.
Pull forward a little bit.
Come on, don't you gotta try?
Once we met them, like, you got some new t-shirts from After 11.
Hey, can I see it?
Right. Cade, freaking homie. It's your boy, Bobby. Cade, you're the homie. The girl you set us up with to take some promos with, she's freaking awesome. She's super cool. Super down to earth. She really knows how to bring the best out in the band.
That photo shoot was fun because that was with a new photographer that we haven't taken photos with in like never before. Like it was first time with her. So it was new face, new experience.
Oh!
$5.
What? Bobby, you gotta rip it though. You gotta rip the tank top.
I don't know.
What?
I think about it. It's kind of weird for me because that was the first time I had a photo shoot somewhere else where I lived. So it's the first time for everything.
You can do whatever you want, pose however you want to like, look however you want to look like, and just don't give a fuck, and just pose who you think you are, and just, it's good, it's nice, it's, I feel like it was pretty organic, we're just ourselves.
We need a jumping picture.
Take some jumping pictures, because you need a jumping picture, all your everybody needs jumping pictures.
Ready?
Oh shit!
show. That was an awesome show. That was Quiet Games starting out, CD release show. Props to those guys. They did a great job.
One of the greatest shows ever. They brought a bunch of kids out for the show. A bunch of kids came out for Final Sports that I didn't even know about until that show.
And Hobby has a cool ass tattoo on his chest. Everybody, Mario starts stage diving.
So therefore, the crowd got kind of like excited a bit. It got rowdy.
I feel really bad for all the girls that are standing up front, because I feel like I was just like annihilating them.
All of a sudden, I see Derek on stage, like they were playing the new song. Freaking Derek is pretending like to sing.
I crossed there for their new song because I knew it.
And that singer was like, yeah. And like, screw it, any stage dive.
The mime started during Quiet Games 10. Everybody started doing it, especially going with this.
We played at the Boardwalk actually on my birthday, which is February 18th.
Hey, Matt! You guys parked in a fucking lake! Don't get out, you're gonna sink!
You guys are extremely late. I was in a good mood, but I'm losing it fast. Can I see some amps going inside? Everything!
Yeah.
Right?
Hey, lazy bucks, crush it!
I was super hungover. I had a terrible time. I just felt like crap. Final Last Words played an awesome show, and it was one of the best shows I've ever.
So that's here at Final Last Words in Stockton, California. In case you guys don't know, it's our drummer's 21st birthday, Derek Light! Yeah. Woo! Yeah!
Hey, thanks to all my friends who came out tonight. I love you guys. Got the best friends. The song's called The First Steps of Artists. These summer nights are hard to get through. Thank you. guys help me sing my good friend Derek Blythe, happy birthday. Yeah?
Yeah, I'll help.
I'll start up. Let's do it.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Derek. Happy birthday to you.
Played a good show.
Hey, thanks, Dunn.
You know why?
Why?
Because every single one of you was sober tonight.
Not me, dude. No, I
thought you weren't.
No, I'm sober.
Thought
you're sober. I'm very sober. Yeah. I'm just so sick. I've drank way too much last night.
It was good music. It wasn't fucking like it's good fucking music.
That's all I did.
Dude, you made me walk away from my locker. That's ridiculous.
I don't know if they'd be good enough for me to walk away from my drink, but whatever.
We got tsunamis and we got fires.
World's ending! World's ending!
Are you putting makeup?
No, it's Does it smell like pussy? This one does it, Mom!
I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy. I'm going back right now. I don't think you understand. Just keep doing this. Like, yeah, this is fun, guys. Action shots. Come on, look at the camera. We're doing this. Now hopping on my back. Come on. Got it. So you guys suck at this. Let's just keep doing it
I'm
like
doing
that.
I'm doing it.
You guys just take it a little differently. Say it.